Hockey East matchup between UConn and Merrimack. All the way through, backhanded chance goes in, and the Huskies take the lead. She lost her edge, still sent out in front. This is Dobson on the backhand, she scores! Here coming, Corinne Termala scores! It always helps scoring goals right at the end of the period. UConn getting a little separation. Boyer and a chance now for Habish. She picked the pocket of a defender. Habish trying to make it a three-goal lead. She does! The skate of Fox who will win this. Fox trying to end it here, and she does. Danielle Fox. Had to be a little extra work on this afternoon for UConn, but it is going to be UConn who will hang on to win their sixth straight to start this season. And for the third time as well this year, they'll send the home fans happy.